Hello students, so we have given a formula and the chemical reaction is that CH3OH in aqueous medium give the formation of